wirklich.
Frankie Chili also im Interview und mit der italienischen Fahne als bester Europäer, dritter Platz in Sugo.
First podium here at Sugo. Well done.
Yeah, something is strange on the weather or something very strange. I am in the podium in Japan.
You had a big fight with Noriyuki on the last few laps. Did you think there was anywhere you could get him?
I think Noriyuki have some problem like me, but here it's very hard to pass, and Noriyuki is very strong on the chicane. And when I pass Rio again, I so please doesn't pass me again, because before I pass and I think he come from Suzuki and maybe he give me away, but early on he come in a break and pass me again. Oh fuck, he doesn't understand. So I try hard again and he don't want to give me away, but I pass very hard in the bottom of the track. And this time I pull hard also for fall of Haga. Haga in last lap is a little bit slowly, so I afraid for another buddy come and pass me.
Frankie, I think we all understood you there. Congratulations, well done, thank you.